His parents are like, if you're gonna do rock music, do something serious on the side. Get a real job.